9 spot on our list is actually shared by 2 people. They're probably the most famous couple in Arkansas right now. Sports director Mike Jock shows us why Bret and Jen Bielema make the list.
When Bret Bielema came to Arkansas from Wisconsin, we knew he was coming to Fayetteville with his award-winning brand of football. What we didn't know, he was also bringing along the love of his life, Jen.
Probably the most important person in my life to make this jump today is because last March I got married. You shouldn't cry when you're talking about your wedding. But
for Bret Bielema, it's tears of joy as he told fans on his first day on the job why he was so excited Jen was part of his life.
I waited to 42 years of life to enter into that world, and the biggest reason that I was excited is this is a chance to come into a university, come into a city, to come into a state, and to give you a woman that is someone that's changed my life and held me together, and I'm only about 7 or 8 months into it, so it's only going to get better.
One of the first family of football in Arkansas called the Hogs. It was also fun to hear Bret's reaction when a media member called Jen by the wrong name.
I wouldn't call Jen Jennifer again. And hey, I made the same mistake. I made the same mistake after dating her for about 3 years.
And that's his wonderful wife, Jen. Jen, could you please stand and be recognized?
Since coming to Fayetteville, the couple has adopted not one but 2 Yorkies. They're babies for now, which led me to this question when I went one-on-one with Coach B earlier this year.
Will we see any little Bretts running around?
We had started to go down that path, and then we made a huge life change, obviously, in transition, and she's been a blessing 100 times over just to transition out of Wisconsin and to get found a house here that she absolutely fell in love with, and I said, that's good enough for me. And then to get involved in the community, I would get a kick because I said, you got to train that dog because anytime I put a leash on it, it just kind of looks at you. But it's been fun. I know she's really enjoying it, and it's just the tip of the iceberg, hopefully.
Well, the Razorbacks haven't gotten off to the start that most fans would have wanted them to. It can be said that Bret and Jen Bielema certainly have made a strong start in their marriage and their time here at Arkansas. And with hopes of a new family for the Bielemas and some wins come our way as well. I'm Mike Jocks, 4029 News.